Core Hydration believes that wellness is whatever works for you. Find your balance. Find your core. Visit Core Hydration. Core Hydration is a proud partner of USA Gymnastics. Winter Cup is brought to you by the Xfinity 10G Network. The future starts now. Don't miss a moment of action from Louisville. Visit USA Gymnastics YouTube channel for complete coverage of the senior and junior elite competition and stream uploads of all women's Winter Cup routines. Live coverage also includes the Nastia Lukin Cup and the senior and junior men's competition, all streaming free on the USA Gymnastics YouTube channel. Nike. Proudly supporting the athletes of today and inspiring the ones of tomorrow. Nike, the official partner of USA Gymnastics. Welcome to the Kentucky International Convention Center in Louisville, Kentucky, USA, and the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup. This premier event features some of the most talented junior and senior athletes of the USA Gymnastics Development Program, all vying to become the next Nastia Lukin Cup all-around champions. Starting off on vault, for Empire, Emerson Ga. For Georgia Elite, Gabby Mitchell. For United Gymnastics, Rhea Linton. For Jam Jav, Kiera Cameron. For American Twisters, Jazara Swabby Ranger. For Olympic Dreams, Addie Sariski. For Sunshine, Zoe Johnson. For High Point, Ella Fine. For Aeon Fitness, Paige Alexander. For American Twisters, Nina Ballou. And for Sunshine, Elizabeth Leary. Starting off on uneven bars, for Olympus, Avery Neff. For Legacy Elite, Madison Gustitis. For Cincinnati, Kylie Smith. For Royal Sports, Morgan Real. For Pacific Rain, Olivia Choi. For Olympus, London Vandertoolen. For U.S. Development Center 2, Maxine Cometa. For Cincinnati, Ella Kate Parker. For WOGA, Ella Murphy. For Arizona Dynamics, Kelsey Slade. And for Infinity Elite, Sutton Strasser. Starting off on beam, for Brandy Johnson's, Amani White. For World Class, Amia Pewbanks. For Twin City Twisters, Ariana Frechette. For World Class, Riley Guevara. For Southeastern Center, Kaylee Kane. For Hills Gymnastics, Sophia Diaz. For Flip For Me, Madison Snyder. For Twin City Twisters, L. Miller. For World Champion Center, Autumn Rheingold. For Twin City Twisters, Allison Cucci. And for G-Force, J.J. Coleman. And starting off on floor, for Metroplex, Julia Namer. For Mavericks, Cameron Shepard. For Flips, Lily Peterson. For Metroplex, Jordan Johnson. For J.C. Phelps, Lisa Zybert. For Metroplex, Camilla Pollack. For Metroplex, Camilla Betancourt. For Ascend, Mackenzie Estep. For Gym Extreme, Gabriella Van Freyen. For Metroplex, Avery King. And for Queen City, Quinlan Rollins. These are the gymnasts from all around the USA that have qualified to compete in the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup. At this time, we invite you to please rise if you are able, remove your hats, and direct your attention to our nation's colors for the playing of our national anthem. Gymnasts may now prepare for competition in the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup.
We're going to breathe. Yep, just breathe. You and me, breathing together. If you can control your breathing, you can control your run.
Come see the stars of USA Gymnastics at the 2024 Core Hydration Classic, May 17th and 18th at the Excel Center in Hartford. Cheer on Olympic medalists and world champions as they compete for a trip to the national championships. Watch the excitement when Team USA's future legends take the stage. Tickets on sale now. Visit CoreHydrationClassic.com for more information.
Nice to meet you. My name is David. I've been a pharmacist for 44 years. When I have customers come in and ask for something for memory, I recommend Prevagen. Number one, because it's effective, does not require a prescription. And I've been taking it quite a while myself, and I know it works. And I love it when the customers come back in and tell me, David, that really works so good for me. Makes my day.
Prevagen, at stores everywhere without a prescription.
Come Come see gymnastics' biggest stars at the 2024 Xfinity U.S. Gymnastics Championships, May 30th to June 2nd at Dickies Arena in Fort Worth. Don't miss the excitement as U.S. gymnasts continue down the road to Paris 2024, where Olympians, world champions, and new stars vie for national titles and a spot at the Olympic Trials. Tickets on sale now. Visit usgymchampionships.com for more information.
Beam Queens! I'm so excited to welcome you to the world's best beam party, where you'll get the opportunity to work with Olympians, NCAA champions, All-Americans, and other gymnastics experts. I mean, could you imagine never falling off the beam again? We'll teach you the triple threat to make that happen. We have 5 rotations each day to work on your skills, drills, choreography, and mental training. You'll even get to work with a judge so you can earn those extra 10s next season. So if you want to make new friends, gain confidence, and join the greatest gymnastics community in the world, Beam Queen is the place for you.
This concludes the warm-up, and competition begins with the start of the first half of Rotation 1. Starting off on vault for Empire, Emerson Ga, followed by Georgia Elite's Gabby Mitchell. Starting off on uneven bars for Olympus, Avery Neff, followed by Legacy Elite's Madison Gustitis. Now on beam for Brandy Johnson's Amani White. And now on floor for Mavericks, Cameron Shepard. Cameron Shepard of Mavericks on floor. Coming up next on vault for Georgia Elite will be Gabby Mitchell, followed by United Gymnastics gymnast Rhea Linton. Up next on uneven bars for Legacy Elite will be Madison Gustitis, followed by Cincinnati's Kylie Smith. And coming up next on beam for World Class will be Amia Pugh Banks. Madison Gustitis of Legacy Elite on uneven bars. Gabby Mitchell of Georgia Elite on vault. Now on floor exercise for flips, Lily Peterson. Billy Peterson of Flips on Floor. And moments ago on beam, Amiya Pubanks. Rhea Linton of United Gymnastics on vault. Coming up with her second vault for United Gymnastics will be Rhea Linton, followed by Jamjev's Kira Cameron. Coming up next on Uneven Bars for Royal will be Morgan Reel, followed by Pacific Reign's Olivia Choi. Now on floor for Metroplex, Jordan Johnson. Jordan Johnson of Metroplex on floor. Bizarra Swabi Ranger of American Twisters on vault. Correction, that was Kira Cameron of Jamjev on vault. Coming up next on vault for American Twisters will be Jazara Swabi Ranger, followed by Olympic Dreams gymnast Addy Sariski. Now on floor for JPAC, Lisa Zyberg. Lisa Zybert of JPAC on floor. Coming up next on Vault for Olympic Dreams, Addie Sarisky. London Vandertoolen of Olympus on uneven bars. Kaylee Kane of Southeastern on beam. Up next on beam for Hills will be Sophia Diaz. Now on floor for Metroplex, Camilla Paulette. Camilla Polak of Metroplex on floor. Sophia Diaz of Hills Gymnastics on beam. Gymnasts competing in the second half of rotation one may now begin their warm-up.
Huh. Internet's out.
Want to hear a fun fact? Elbows are impossible to lick. I meant your own elbows.
Don't let bad internet ruin the game. Switch to the Xfinity 10G network and stream with ultra-low lag.
Wish you would have been more specific about your elbow.
Because it's only live once. Xfinity.
The U.S. Olympic team trials are coming to Minneapolis in June 2024.
This is the hardest team in the entire world to make.
They have dreamed of going to the Olympic Games.
See the best U.S. gymnasts compete to make the Olympic team.
And now, it all comes down to this.
Tickets are on sale now. Visit USAGymOlympicTrials.com or scan the QR code to learn more now.
There's no ordinary in gymnastics. Gymnasts have to fly above and beyond normal, and so does everyone around them. Every stitch we make here at GK is geared toward helping athletes reach higher, think bigger, and accomplish more. This extraordinary approach shows in our beautiful handcrafted, made in the USA, leotard designs. Gymnasts sense the difference in the quality, fit, and function of a GK Leo. GK, be extraordinary.
Keep going. Keep working. Keep climbing. And always keep playing. With the exceptional orthopedic care at Baptist Health, with a skilled team of dedicated specialists, along with advanced services and procedures, it's no wonder most people choose us to help them keep moving and doing the things that move them. Find a Baptist Health provider today.
Yeah!
concludes the warm-up, and competition resumes with the second half of Rotation 1. Starting off on vault for Sunshine, Zoe Johnson, followed by High Points, Ella Fine. On uneven bars for U.S. Gym Center 2, Maxine Cometa, followed by Cincinnati's Ella Kate Parker. On balance beam for Flip for Me, Madison Snyder. And now on floor for Metroplex, Camilla Betancourt. Camilla Betancourt of Metroplex on floor. Coming up on vault for High Point, Ella Fine, followed by Aeon's Paige Alexander. Coming up next on beam for Twin City Twisters, Elle Miller. Ella Kate Parker of Cincinnati on uneven bars. Up next on bars, for WOGA will be Ella Murphy, followed by Arizona Dynamics' Kelsey Slade. Now on floor, for Ascend, Mackenzie Estep. Mackenzie Estep of Ascend on floor. Coming up on uneven bars for Arizona Dynamics, Kelsey Slade, followed by Infinity Elite, Sutton Strasser. Paige Alexander of Aeon on vault. Following Paige's second vault will be American Twister gymnast Nina Ballou on vault. Coming up next on Beam for World Champions will be Autumn Rheingold. Now on floor exercise for Gym Extreme, Gabriella Van Freyen. Gabriella Van Freyen of Gym Extreme on floor. Coming up next on vault for Sunshine will be Elizabeth Leary. Now on uneven bars for Infinity Elite, Sutton Strasser. Coming up on beam for Twin City Twisters will be Allison Cucci. Sutton Strasser of Infinity Elite on uneven bars. Now on floor for Metroplex, Avery King. Avery King of Metroplex on floor. Coming up next on beam for G-Force will be J.J. Coleman. Now on floor for Queen City, Quinlan Rollins. Quinlan Rollins of Queen City on floor. This concludes competition in the first rotation. Gymnasts may now advance to their second event in the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup.
We're going to breathe. Yep, just breathe. You and me, breathing together. If you can control your breathing, you can control your run.
Come see the stars of USA Gymnastics at the 2024 Core Hydration Classic, May 17th and 18th at the Excel Center in Hartford. Cheer on Olympic medalists and world champions as they compete for a trip to the national championships. Watch the excitement when Team USA's future legends take the stage. Tickets on sale now. Visit CoreHydrationClassic.com for more information.
Nice to meet you. My name is David. I've been a pharmacist for 44 years. When I have customers come in and ask for something for memory, I recommend Prevagen. Number one, because it's effective, does not require a prescription. And I've been taking it quite a while myself, and I know it works. And I love it when the customers come back in and tell me, David, that really works so good for me. Makes my day.
Prevagen, at stores everywhere without a prescription.
Come see gymnastics' biggest stars at the 2024 Xfinity U.S. Gymnastics Championships, May 30th to June 2nd at Dickies Arena in Fort Worth. Don't miss the excitement as U.S. gymnasts continue down the road to Paris 2024, where Olympians, world champions, and new stars vie for national titles and a spot at the Olympic Trials. Tickets on sale now. Visit usgymchampionships.com for more information.
Excited to welcome you to the world's best beam party, where you'll get the opportunity to work with Olympians, NCAA champions, All-Americans, and other gymnastics experts. I mean, could you imagine never falling off the beam again? We'll teach you the triple threat to make that happen. We have 5 rotations each day to work on your skills, drills, choreography, and mental training. You'll even get to work with a judge so you can earn those extra 10s next season. So if you want to make new friends, gain confidence, and join the greatest gymnastics community in the world, Beam Queen is the place for you.
And now let's take a look at your top three in the all-around for juniors and seniors in the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup after the first rotation of competition. For the juniors, currently in third place with a 9.475 score for United Gymnastics, Rhea Linton. In second place with a 9.5 score for Aeon, Paige Alexander. And leading the way with a 9.75 in the all-around for Jamjev, Kira Cameron. And now for the seniors, we have a two-way tie for third place with scores of 9.7. Sunshine Zoe Johnson and Woga's Ella Murphy. In second place with a 9.825, Ascend gymnast Mackenzie Eastep. And leading the way with a 9.875 in the all-around for American Twisters, Shahara Swabi Ranger. Those are your leaders heading into rotation number two of the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup. This concludes the warm-up, and competition resumes with the start of the first half of Rotation 2. Starting off on vault for flips, Lily Peterson, followed by Metroplex's Jordan Johnson. Starting off on uneven bars for United Gymnastics, Rhea Linton, followed by Jam Jev's Kerria Cameron. Starting off on beam for Cincinnati, Kylie Smith. And now on floor for Twin City Twisters, Ariana Frechette. Ariana Frechette of Twin City Twisters on floor. Coming up on uneven bars for Jam Jav will be Kerria Cameron, followed by American Twisters gymnast Jazara Swabi Ranger. Coming up next on vault for Metroplex, Jordan Johnson, followed by J-Pac's Lisa Zyberg. Kylie Smith of Cincinnati on beam. Up next on beam for Royal will be Morgan Reel. Kerria Cameron of Jam Jev on uneven bars. Now on floor for world class Riley Guevara. Riley Guevara of World Class on floor. Coming up next on vault for J-Pac will be Lisa Zybert, followed by Metroplex's Camilla Pollack. Morgan Reel of Royal on beam. Jazara Swabi Ranger of American Twisters on uneven bars. Coming up next on Bars for Olympic Dreams, Addie Sariski, followed by Sunshine's Zoe Johnson. Coming up next on Beam for Pacific Rain will be Olivia Choi. Now on floor for Southeastern, Kaylee Kane. Kaylee Kane of Southeastern on floor. And that was Olivia Choi of Pacific Rain on beam. Addie Sariski of Olympic Dreams on uneven bars. Coming up on vault for Metroplex, Camilla Pollack, followed by Metroplex's Camilla Betancourt. Coming up next on Uneven Bars for Sunshine, Zoe Johnson, followed by High Points, Ella Fine. Camilla Pollack on vault. Coming up next on Beam for Olympus, London Vandertoolen. Now on floor for Hills, Sophia Diaz. Sophia Diaz of Hills Gymnastics on floor. Moments ago on even bars, Zoe Johnson of Sunshine. Now on vault for Metroplex, Camilla Betancourt. Camilla Betancourt of Metroplex on vault. London Vandertoelen of Olympus on beam. Coming up on vault, second vault for Camilla Betancourt, followed by Ascend gymnast Mackenzie Eastep. Coming up next on uneven bars for High Point, Ella Fine. And coming up next on beam for U.S. Gym Center 2, Maxine Cometa. Now on floor for Flip for Me, Madison Snyder. Madison Snyder, a flip for me on floor. Ella Fine of High Point on uneven bars. Mackenzie Eastep of Ascend on vault. Maxine Cometa of U.S. Gym Center 2 on beam. Up next on beam for Cincinnati will be Ella Kate Parker. Twin City Twisters, L. Miller. Miller of Twin City Twisters on floor. Ella Kate Parker of Cincinnati on Beam. Gymnasts competing in the second half of Rotation 2 may now begin their warm-up.
Internet's out.
Want to hear a fun fact? Elbows are impossible to lick. I meant your own elbows.
Don't let bad internet ruin the game. Switch to the Xfinity 10G network and stream with ultra-low lag.
Wish you would have been more specific about your elbow.
Because it's only...
The U.S. Olympic team trials are coming to Minneapolis in June 2024.
This is the hardest team in the entire world to make.
They have dreamed of going to the Olympic Games.
See the best U.S. gymnasts compete to make the Olympic team.
And now, it all comes down to this.
Tickets are on sale now. Visit usagymolympictrials.com or scan the QR code to learn more now.
There's no ordinary in gymnastics. Gymnasts have to fly above and beyond normal, and so does everyone around them. Every stitch we make here at GK is geared toward helping athletes reach higher, think bigger, and accomplish more. This extraordinary approach shows in our beautiful handcrafted, made in the USA, leotard designs. Gymnasts sense the difference in the quality, fit, and function of a GK Leo. GK, be extraordinary.
Keep going. Keep working. Keep climbing. And always keep playing. With the exceptional orthopedic care at Baptist Health, with a skilled team of dedicated specialists, along with advanced services and procedures, it's no wonder most people choose us to help them keep moving and doing the things that move them. Find a Baptist Health provider today.
Yeah!
warm-up and competition resumes with the second half of Rotation 2. Starting off on vault for Gym Extreme, Gabriella Van Freyen, followed by Metroplex gymnast Avery King. Starting off on uneven bars for Aeon, Paige Alexander, followed by American Twisters, Nina Ballou. Now on beam for Woga, Ella Murphy. And now on floor for world champions, Autumn Rheingold. Autumn Rheingold of World Champions on floor. Coming up next on vault for Metroplex, Avery King, followed by Queen City's Quinlan Rollins. Up next on uneven bars for American Twisters, Nina Ballou, followed by Sunshine's Elizabeth Leary. And coming up next on beam for Arizona Dynamics, Kelsey Slade. Now on floor.
Yeah, come on, Nina. Good, come on, Nina. Yeah. Yeah.
Allison Kirchy of Twin City Twisters on floor. Now on uneven bars for Sunshine, Elizabeth Leary. Kelsey Slade of Arizona Dynamics on Beam. Up next on Beam for Infinity Elite will be Sutton Strasser. Coming up next on Fallout for Mavericks will be Cameron Shepard. Elizabeth Leary of Sunshine on Uneven Bars. Up next on Uneven Bars for Empire, Emerson Ga, followed by Georgia Elite's Gabby Mitchell. Cameron Shepard of Mavericks on Vault. Correction, that was Quinlan Rollins of Queen City on Vault. Now on floor for G-Force, J.J. Coleman. J.J. Coleman of G-Force on floor. Cameron Shepard of Mavericks on vault. Now on beam for Olympus, Avery Death. Coming up on Uneven Bars for Georgia Elite, Gabby Mitchell. Now on floor for Brandi Johnson's Amani White. Amani White of Brandi Johnson's on floor. Coming up next on Beam for Legacy Elite will be Madison Gustitis. Now on floor exercise for world class, Amiya Pewbanks. Amiya Pewbanks of World Class on floor. This concludes competition in the second rotation. Gymnasts may now advance to their third event at the halfway point of the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup.
Huh. Internet's out.
Want to hear a fun fact? Elbows are impossible to lick. I meant your own elbows.
Don't let bad internet ruin the game. Switch to the Xfinity 10G network and stream with ultra-low lag.
Wish you would have been more specific about your elbow.
Because it's only live once. Xfinity.
The U.S. Olympic team trials are coming to Minneapolis in June 2024.
This is the hardest team in the entire world to make.
They have dreamed of going to the Olympic Games.
See the best U.S. gymnasts compete to make the Olympic team.
And now, it all comes down to this.
Tickets are on sale now. Visit usagymolympictrials.com or scan the QR code to learn more now.
There's no ordinary in gymnastics. Gymnasts have to fly above and beyond normal, and so does everyone around them. Every stitch we make here at GK is geared toward helping athletes reach higher, think bigger, and accomplish more. This extraordinary approach shows in our beautiful handcrafted, made in the USA, leotard designs. Gymnasts sense the difference in the quality, fit, and function of a GK Leo. GK, be extraordinary.
Keep going. Keep working. Keep climbing. And always keep playing. With the exceptional orthopedic care at Baptist Health, with a skilled team of dedicated specialists, along with advanced services and procedures, it's no wonder most people choose us to help them keep moving and doing the things that move them. Find a Baptist Health provider today.
Yeah!
American Cup, let's take a look at the all-around, starting with juniors. Currently in third place with a score of 19 after two rotations for Royal Gymnastics, Morgan Real. In second place with a 19.025 for Cincinnati Gymnastics, Ella Kate Parker. And leading the way with a 19.15 in the all-around for Jab Jab, Keria Cameron. And now, the standings among senior athletes. In third place with a 19.4 score for Woga Ella Murphy. In second place with a 19.5 score for Twin City Twisters, Elle Miller. And leading the way with a 19.525 in the all-around for Ascend, Mackenzie Eastep. They are your leaders with Rotation 3 around the bend here at the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup. This concludes the warm-up, and competition resumes with the start of the first half of Rotation 3. Starting off on vault for Southeastern, Kaylee Kane, followed by Hill's Sophia Diaz. Starting off on an even bars for JPAC, Lisa Zybert, followed by Metroplex's Camilla Pollock. Starting off on beam for American Twisters, Chisara Swabi Ranger. And now on floor for Pacific Rain, Olivia Choi. Olivia Choi of Pacific Rain on floor. Coming up next on vault for Hill, Sophia Diaz, followed by Flip for Me's Madison Snyder. Now on uneven bars for Metroplex, Camilla Pollock. Now on beam for Olympic Dreams, Addie Sariski. Camilla Pollock of Metroplex on uneven bars. Up next on bars for Metroplex, Camilla Betancourt. Followed by Ascends, Mackenzie Eastep. Now on floor for Olympus, London van der Tulen. London van der Tulen of Olympus on floor. Now on beam for Sunshine, Zoe Johnson. Now on uneven bars for Metroplex, Camilla Betancourt. Now on vault for Flip for Me, Madison Snyder. Madison Snyder of Flip for Me on vault. Now on floor for U.S. Gym Center 2, Maxine Cometta. Maxine Cometta of U.S. Gym Center 2 on floor. Coming up next on Vault will be Twin City Twisters' Elle Miller, followed by world champions Autumn Rheingold. Now on beam for High Point, Ella Fine. Coming up next on Uneven Bars for Ascend will be Mackenzie Estep, followed by Gym Extreme's Gabriella Van Freyen. Twin City Twisters on vault. Mackenzie Estep of Ascend on Uneven Bars. Ella Fine of High Point on beam. Coming up next on beam for Aeon will be Paige Alexander. Now on floor for Cincinnati, Ella Kate Parker. Thank you. Ella K. Parker of Cincinnati on floor. Coming up on vault, the second vault for world champions Autumn Rheingold, followed by Twin City Twisters Allison Cucci. Gabriella Van Freyen of Jim Extreme on uneven bars. Up next on bars for Metroplex will be Avery King. Paige Alexander of Aeon on beam. Up next on beam for twins, for American Twisters will be Nina Ballou. Now on floor for WOGA, Ella Murphy. Murphy of WOGA on floor. And moments ago on an even bars for Metroplex, Avery King. Nina Ballou of American Twisters on beam. Now the second vault for Twin City Twisters, Allison Cucci. Allison Cucci of Twin City Twisters on vault. Now on floor for Arizona Dynamics, Kelsey Slade. Kelsey Slade of Arizona Dynamics on floor. Gymnasts competing in the second half of rotation three may now begin their warm-up.
We're gonna breathe. Yep, just breathe. You and me, breathing together. If you can control your breathing, you can control your run.
Come see the stars of USA Gymnastics at the 2024 Core Hydration Classic, May 17th and 18th at the Excel Center in Hartford. Cheer on Olympic medalists and world champions as they compete for a trip to the national championships. Watch the excitement when Team USA's future legends take the stage. Tickets on sale now. Visit CoreHydrationClassic.com for more information.
Nice to meet you. My name is David. I've been a pharmacist for 44 years. When I have customers come in and ask for something for memory, I recommend Prevagen. Number one, because it's effective, does not require a prescription. And I've been taking it quite a while myself, and I know it works. And I love it when the customers come back in and tell me, David, that really works so good for me. Makes my day.
Prevagen, at stores everywhere without a prescription.
Come see gymnastics' biggest stars at the 2024 Xfinity U.S. Gymnastics Championships, May 30th to June 2nd at Dickies Arena in Fort Worth. Don't miss the excitement as U.S. gymnasts continue down the road to Paris 2024, where Olympians, world champions, and new stars vie for national titles and a spot at the Olympic Trials. Tickets on sale now. Visit usgymchampionships.com for more information.
Beam Queens! I'm so excited to welcome you to the world's best beam party, where you'll get the opportunity to work with Olympians, NCAA champions, All-Americans, and other gymnastics experts. I mean, could you imagine never falling off the beam again? We'll teach you the triple threat to make that happen. We have five rotations each day to work on your skills, drills, choreography, and mental training. You'll even get to work with a judge so you can earn those extra 10s next season. So if you want to make new friends, gain confidence, and join the greatest gymnastics community in the world, Beam Queen is the place for you.
3. Starting off on uneven bars for Queen City, Quinlan Rollins, followed by Mavericks, Cameron Shepard. Starting off on beam for Sunshine, Elizabeth Leary. And now on floor for Infinity Elite, Sutton Strasser. Sutton Strasser of Infinity Elite on floor. Coming up on uneven bars for Mavericks will be Cameron Shepard, followed by flips gymnast Lily Peterson. Coming up next on beam for Empire will be Emerson Ga. J.J. Coleman of G-Force on vault. Coming up next on vault for Brandi Johnson's will be Imani White, followed by world-class gymnast Amaya Pugh Banks. Now on floor for Olympus, Avery Neff. Avery Neff of Olympus on floor. Amani White of Brandi Johnson's on vault. Coming up next on uneven bars for flips will be Lily Peterson, followed by Metroplex's Jordan Johnson. Coming up next on uneven bars for Georgia Elite will be Gabby Mitchell, followed by United Gymnastics, Rhea Linton. Up next on Vault for World Class, Amaya Fewbanks, followed by Twin City Twisters, Ariana Frechette. Now on floor for Legacy Elite, Madison Gustitis. Madison Gustitis of Legacy Elite on floor. And moments ago on beam, Gabby Mitchell of Georgia Elite. Ariana Frechette with her first vault for Twin City Twisters. Jordan Johnson of Metroplex on uneven bars. Now on beam for Unlimited for United Gymnastics, Rhea Linton. Ariana Frechette of Twin City Twisters on vault. Coming up next on vault for World Class will be Riley Guevara. Now on floor for Cincinnati, Kylie Smith. Kylie Smith of Cincinnati on floor. Coming up next on Beam for Jam Jam will be Kara Cameron. Riley Guevara of World Class on vault. Now on floor for Royal, Morgan Reel. Morgan Reel of Royal Gymnastics on floor. This concludes competition in the third rotation. Gymnasts may now advance to their fourth and final event of the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup.
Huh. Internet's out.
Want to hear a fun fact? Elbows are impossible to lick. Net your own elbows.
Don't let bad internet ruin the game. Switch to the Xfinity 10G network and stream with ultra-low lag.
Wish you would have been more specific about your elbow.
Because it's only live once. Xfinity.
The U.S. Olympic team trials are coming to Minneapolis in June 2024.
This is the hardest team in the entire world to make.
They have dreamed of going to the Olympic Games.
See the best U.S. gymnasts compete to make the Olympic team.
And now, it all comes down to this.
Tickets are on sale now. Visit usagymolympictrials.com or scan the QR code to learn more now.
There's no ordinary in gymnastics. Gymnasts have to fly above and beyond normal, and so does everyone around them. Every stitch we make here at GK is geared toward helping athletes reach higher, think bigger, and accomplish more. This extraordinary approach shows in our beautiful handcrafted, made in the USA, leotard designs. Gymnasts sense the difference in the quality, fit, and function of a GK Leo. GK, be extraordinary.
We'll be right back.
keep going. Keep working. Keep climbing. And always keep playing. With the exceptional orthopedic care at Baptist Health, with a skilled team of dedicated specialists, along with advanced services and procedures, it's no wonder most people choose us to help them keep moving and doing the things that move them. Find a Baptist Health provider today.
With three rotations down and one to go in the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup, here are your top three in the juniors and the seniors. After three rotations, currently in third place among juniors with a 28.125 for Mavericks, Cameron Shepard. In second place with a 28.425 score for Royal, Morgan Reel. And leading the way with a 28.575 in the all-around for Cincinnati Gymnastics, Ella Kate Parker. And now the top three among senior athletes. In third place, we have a tie with equal scores of 29.15 for Ascend, Mackenzie Eastep, and for Olympus, Avery Neff. In second place with a 29.2 score for Woga, Ella Murphy. And leading the way with a 29.375 in the all-around for Twin City Twisters, L. Miller. They are your leaders with one rotation to go in the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup. This concludes the warm-up. A competition resumes with the first half of rotation four. Starting off on vault for U.S. Gym Center 2, Maxine Cometta, followed by Cincinnati's Ella Kate Parker. Starting off on uneven bars for Flip For Me, Madison Snyder, followed by Twin City Twisters, Elle Miller. Starting off on beam for Metroplex, Camilla Betancourt. And now on floor for Sunshine, Zoe Johnson. Zoe Johnson of Sunshine on floor. Moments ago on vault for U.S. Gym Center 2, Maxine Cometta. Coming up next on vault for Cincinnati will be Ella Kate Parker, followed by Woga's Ella Murphy. Up next on uneven bars for Twin City Twisters, Elle Miller, followed by World Champions gymnast Autumn Rheingold. And coming up next on beam for Ascend will be Mackenzie Estep. Send Mackenzie Easta. Now on floor for High Point, Ella Fine. Ella Fine of High Point on floor. Ella K. Parker of Cincinnati on vault. Autumn Reingold of World Champions on uneven bars. Coming up next on vault for WOGA will be Ella Murphy, followed by Arizona Dynamics' Kelsey Slade. Coming up next on uneven bars for Twin City Twisters, Allison Cucci, followed by G-Force gymnast J.J. Coleman. Now on beam for Gym Extreme, Gabriella Van Freyen. Now on floor for Aeon, Paige Alexander. Paige Alexander of Aeon on floor. Coming up on vault, the second vault for WOGA's Ella Murphy. Up next on uneven bars for G-Force, J.J. Coleman, followed by Brandi Johnson's Amani White. Kelsey Slade of Arizona Dynamics on vault. Kelsey Slade of Arizona Dynamics on vault. Coming up next on vault for Infinity Elite will be Sutton Strasser, followed by Olympus athlete Avery Neff. J.J. Coleman of G-Force on uneven bars, and Avery King of Metroplex on beam. Coming up next on beam for Queen City will be Quinlan Rollins. Now on floor for American Twisters, Nina Ballou. Anita Ballou of American Twisters on floor. Now on vault for Olympus, Avery Neff. Amani White of Randy Johnson's on uneven bars. Avery Neff of Olympus on vault. Now on beam for Metroplex, Julia Namer. Now on floor for Sunshine, Elizabeth Leary. Elizabeth Leary of Sunshine on floor. Now on floor for Empire, Emerson Ga. Thank you. Emerson Ga of Empire on floor. Gymnasts competing in the second half of rotation four may now begin their warm-up.
We're gonna breathe. Yep, just breathe. You and me, breathing together. If you can control your breathing, you can control your run.
Come see the stars of USA Gymnastics at the 2024 Core Hydration Classic, May 17th and 18th at the Excel Center in Hartford. Cheer on Olympic medalists and world champions as they compete for a trip to the national championships. Watch the excitement when Team USA's future legends take the stage. Tickets on sale now. Visit CoreHydrationClassic.com for more information.
Nice to meet you. My name is David. I've been a pharmacist for 44 years. When I have customers come in and ask for something for memory, I recommend Prevagen. Number one, because it's effective, does not require a prescription. And I've been taking it quite a while myself, and I know it works. And I love it when the customers come back in and tell me, David, that really works so good for me. Makes my day.
Prevagen, at stores everywhere without a prescription.
Come see gymnastics' biggest stars at the 2024 Xfinity U.S. Gymnastics Championships, May 30th to June 2nd at Dickies Arena in Fort Worth. Don't miss the excitement as U.S. gymnasts continue down the road to Paris 2024, where Olympians, world champions, and new stars vie for national titles and a spot at the Olympic Trials. Tickets on sale now. Visit usgymchampionships.com for more information.
Beam Queens! I'm so excited to welcome you to the world's best beam party, where you'll get the opportunity to work with Olympians, NCAA champions, All-Americans, and other gymnastics experts. I mean, could you imagine never falling off the beam again? We'll teach you the triple threat to make that happen. We have five rotations each day to work on your skills, drills, choreography, and mental training. You'll even get to work with a judge so you can earn those extra tents next season. So if you want to make new friends, gain confidence, and join the greatest gymnastics community in the world, Beam Queen is the place for you.
This concludes the warm-up, and competition resumes with the second half of Rotation 4. Starting off on vault for Legacy Elite, Madison Gustitis, followed by Cincinnati's Kylie Smith. Starting off on uneven bars for World Class, Amaya Pugh Banks, followed by Twin City Twisters, Ariana Frechette. Starting off on beam for Mavericks, Cameron Shepard. And now on floor for Georgia Elite, Gabby Mitchell. Gabby Mitchell of Georgia Elite on floor. Now on uneven bars for Twin City Twisters, Ariana Frechette. Madison Gustitis of Legacy Elite on vault. Coming up next on beam for flips will be Lily Peterson. Ariana Frechette of Twin City Twisters on uneven bars. Coming up on vault will be the second vault for Legacy Elite's Madison Gustitis, followed by Cincinnati's Kylie Smith. Coming up next on uneven bars for World Class will be Riley Guevara, followed by Southeastern's Kaylee Kane. Now on floor for United Gymnastics, Rhea Linton. Rhea Linton of United on floor.
You got it, guy.
Now on beam for Metroplex, Jordan Johnson. Coming up on vault, second vault for Cincinnati's Kylie Smith. Coming up on uneven bars for Southeastern will be Kaylee Kane, followed by Hills gymnast Sophia Diaz. Kylie Smith of Cincinnati on vault. Coming up next on vault for Royal will be Morgan Reel, followed by Pacific Reign's Olivia Choi. Jordan Johnson of Metroplex on beam. Up next on beam for JPAC will be Lisa Zybert. Now on floor for JamJav, Kira Cameron. Kira Cameron of Jamjev on floor. Coming up on vault for Pacific Rain will be Olivia Choi, followed by Olympus gymnast London Vandertoolen. Sophia Diaz of Hills on bars. Coming up next on beam for Metroplex, Camilla Pollock. Now on floor for American Twisters, Chisara Swabi Ranger. Zara Swabi Ranger of American Twisters on floor. Coming up on vault, the second vault for Pacific Rain's Olivia Choi. Correction, coming up on vault for Olympus, London Vandertoolen. London Vandertoolen of Olympus on vault. Now on floor for Olympic Dreams, Addy Sariski. Thank you. Addie Sereski of Olympic Dreams on floor. This concludes competition for the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup. Please join us in recognizing all of these talented athletes for their amazing competitive skills. We are now just a few minutes away from the presentation of awards. Consider this your personal invitation to stick around and join us for the awards ceremony, where you can cheer loud and proud for today's Nastia Lukin Cup honorees. Thank you, judges, for all of your hard work and dedication.
Huh. Internet's out.
Want to hear a fun fact? Elbows are impossible to lick. I meant your own elbows.
Don't let bad internet ruin the game. Switch to the Xfinity 10G network and stream with ultra-low lag.
Wish you would have been more specific about your elbow.
Because it's only live once. Xfinity.
The U.S. Olympic team trials are coming to Minneapolis in June 2024.
This is the hardest team in the entire world to make.
They have dreamed of going to the Olympic Games.
See the best U.S. gymnasts compete to make the Olympic team.
And now, it all comes down to this.
Tickets are on sale now. Visit USAGymOlympicTrials.com or scan the QR code to learn more now.
There's no ordinary in gymnastics. Gymnasts have to fly above and beyond normal, and so does everyone around them. Every stitch we make here at GK is geared toward helping athletes reach higher, think bigger, and accomplish more. This extraordinary approach shows in our beautiful handcrafted, made in the USA, leotard designs. Gymnasts sense the difference in the quality, fit, and function of a GK Leo. GK, be extraordinary.
Keep going. Keep working. Keep climbing. And always keep playing. With the exceptional orthopedic care at Baptist Health, with a skilled team of dedicated specialists, along with advanced services and procedures, it's no wonder most people choose us to help them keep moving and doing the things that move them. Find a Baptist Health provider today.
And now we honor the top USA Gymnastics Development Program athletes from some of the finest gymnastic training centers around the nation. Please join us now as we welcome back all of the competitors of the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup. These accomplished young gymnasts are enjoying a great start to a very big year. Many have their sights set on making the USA junior or senior national teams, earning a college scholarship, and maybe even following in the footsteps of the formidable champion for whom this competition is named, all the way to Olympic gold. And here to present the awards, 2008 Olympic all-around gold medalist, Nastia Lukin. And now the junior all-around awards for the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup. In third place, winning the bronze medal with an all-around score of 37.575 from Royal Gymnastics and Sports Academy, Morgan Reel. In second place, winning the silver medal from High Point Gymnastics Academy with an all-around score of 37.6, Ella Fine. In first place, with an all-around score of 38.075, the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup Junior All-Around Champion, winning the gold medal from Cincinnati Gymnastics, Ella Kate Parker. There they are, your top three junior women in the all-around of the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup. And now, the Senior All-Around Awards for the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup. In third place, winning the bronze medal with an all-around score of 38.75 from WOGA, Ella Murphy. In second place, winning the silver medal with an all-around score of 38.9 from Olympus Gymnastics, Avery Neff. in first place with an all-around score of 39.175. The 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup Senior All-Around Champion, winning the gold medal from Twin City Twisters, L. Miller. Your top three in the senior women's all-around of the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup. Many thanks to all of the athletes who qualified and competed here at the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup. And congratulations to the award winners. Gymnastics fans, we want to thank you for bringing the roar to the Kentucky International Convention Center for the 2024 Nastia Lukin Cup. We hope you can join us this evening for even more great gymnastics. Winter Cup resumes with the junior and senior men's finals at 5:30 p.m. Doors open at 4:30. We hope to see you then. Many thanks for your support of these USA Gymnastics athletes, and safe travels, everyone.